28.
New York police now arresting a man for vandalizing a synagogue on Manhattan's Upper East Side. 21-year-old Lenny De La Rosa now facing a hate crime charge and a count of criminal mischief. The arrest comes as the Anti-Defamation League has condemned a recent string of fake 911 calls at synagogues across the country. Some of the incidents disrupting prayer services, and it raised fears.